call from a gentleman in Richmond, Texas, about a barred owl that appeared by his pool, and he had a trap on his foot. And so he quickly gathered it up with a towel, brought it in to the Wildlife Center here, and we immediately saw that it was actually a leg hold trap, a steel jaw trap that was on his toe, actually on two talons. And so we immediately got it off. We had the veterinarians check him out.
Well, we're just scrubbing this this talon. It's just, you know, bruised and crushed, and the good thing is that he's moving it and he feels it, so it doesn't seem to be disabling him or inhibiting him, but it's gonna be infected. It probably was on there for a while, I
guess. We think so, yeah. As thin as he is.
Yeah. Well, ideally we'd be doing it 2-3 times a day, but that, you could see this is probably stressful for him, so the happy medium is probably once a day, I think.
He's been dragging this trap around for quite a while. And so thanks to that concerned citizen who took the time to capture him and bring him up here to us, he's looking pretty good. We gave him fluids yesterday, starting to eat on his own today. Veterinarians are scrubbing out that wound again today. We've got to keep it clean so that he doesn't end up with a nasty infection in there. And so hopefully we'll be able to save the toes. I think it looks pretty good according to the veterinarians. So that we can release them back into the wild. That's always what we want to do. And the leg hold traps, they're a lot of times people use them. They're still legal to use. Unfortunately, they catch things that are illegal, like this barred owl is protected by the Migratory Bird Treaty Act. It's a federal law. So catching a bird like that is against the law. Unfortunately, sometimes dogs and cats get into them. They'll break their legs. Raccoons will get in them. They'll chew their leg off. It is so painful to them. So they're really not good things to have out there in the environment. They cause a lot of harm, a lot of pain, and a lot of suffering for a lot of animals.